the 22nd of December. In today's O Antiphons, we pray, O King of the nations, and thee desire, the cornerstone, making both one, come and save the human race, which you fashioned from clay. Jesus, although you were born as a little helpless child in a poor manger, I find myself standing before your strength and splendor, watching, waiting, and filled with total joy. The anticipation of your coming fills my life with delight, and I long for a closer relationship with you. You are not only King of the nations, but my King. I am reminded of your mother Mary and of her wonderful courage and strength. She is the Queen of heaven and earth, and I choose her to be the Queen of my heart. Inspire me to be like her and simply said yes to your wish for my life. Then the impossible will become possible. Come, King of Nations, come.